World's strongest man Mark Henry wants Roman Reigns to face Jacob Fatu. After returning to WWE SmackDown, Roman Reigns took the fight to the Bloodline and confronted Jacob Fatu. Speaking on the Busted Open podcast, Mark Henry suggested the idea of a singles match between Roman Reigns and Fatu. Check it. How about you do Roman vs. Fatu first before Cody Rhodes vs. Fatu? And you give Jacob a win over Roman because of the Bloodline distracting and doing something. Now Jacob can say to Solo that he did something that you didn't do. And it's like I did beat Roman Reigns. And what is that supposed to mean? I'm not the tribal chief no more. No, no, no. You are the tribal chief, bro. I'm telling you, the drama. Do you guys want to see Jacob Fatu to beat tribal chief Roman Reigns? Please share your thoughts in comment box section. Thank you.